Hello everyone. So in this video, we'll see how to create a Stripe account, how to activate the account, and how to integrate it with your Shopify or WooCommerce website. You will need the and payments. I have to deactivate the cash free first. Now choose a provider and select Stripe. select your store and connect. And it's connected successfully. Step 4, integrate with WooCommerce. To go to your WooCommerce backend dashboard, enter your domain /wp-admin. From the left navigation, go to plugin and add new. Search for Stripe. Install the WooCommerce Stripe payment gateway. And then activate. Now go to WooCommerce and settings. Payments. From all the Stripe options, enable the first one and now click Setup. We'll choose Enter Account Keys. Now copy and paste the publishable key and a secret key. Press Save Live Keys. So it's connected successfully. Step 5. Change appearance settings. From the dashboard, go to settings. Now go to branding. Here you can change the appearance settings. Like your brand color, accent color, you can add your logo here. I'll choose the brand color. I'll enter the logo here and save changes. And you are done. Always make sure to place a test order before starting advertising or making your store live. If you still have any questions, leave a comment below.